Now there's Dick Slater, one half of the Florida Tag Team Championship team after the great Malenko. Malenko has been pretty severely lacerated here, Bill, and you look obviously very concerned.
Well, naturally, when a guy's head gets opened up, you know that it's going to affect him, his ability a great deal there. You know, but Malenko's a cagey dude, and he's been around a long time, and he really is the proof of that axiom: when the going gets tough, the tough get going. And he's fighting Slater all the way, but Slater's a big, impressive guy, and he moves exceptionally well. And right here, he catches Malenko with a vicious elbow to the throat.
And here's a dusty roadism on the part of Dick Slater, and something right. That he's learned from. And here you move into the ring, and I can't say that I blame you. You saw Vachon moving out of
the
corner.
Well, we're going for the tag title, and everything's at stake. It's one fall. It's like sudden death, so you've got to get in there.
Here the referee is knocked down. You're stunned momentarily, and Vachon quick to take advantage of that situation. And now Slater and Vachon double-teaming you, hurtling you over that top rope. You smashed into that guardrail outside and obviously re-injured that ankle.
Yes, I thought I wasn't going to be able to get up. This was the kind of match it was, though. It was a complete blitz. And there you see him really doubling up on Malenko, who's badly injured. Now Slater's going to try to come off the top rope on him. Fortunately, I was able to hobble in there and catch him.
A tremendous slam on your part, and you're breaking it up and avoiding a pinning combination here in the part of Stan Vachon. You've got him outside the ring, and Dick Slater is still dazed and shook up from that slam, Bill. And there, Mr. Slater and Mr. Vachon colliding at the outside ring post with the added impetus of Big Bill Watts.
Well, I knew I wasn't legally in the ring, so I couldn't make the pin. Malenko was a legal man then, and I threw him on there for the fall. And Slater's too late to get there.
And the count of three. And, of course, at this point, Bill, you and the great Malenko believed that you were the Florida Tag Team Champion.
That's right. I thought the whole thing was riding on the line. That's when Buddy Fuller had sent me in there to replace Gorgeous George Jr. I figured right there we're the Florida Tag Champions.
But nonetheless, you did win the match.